pain. I could outrun a centaur.
Oops, sorry about that. It's a little issue there. Nonetheless, I think we're making our way now. But we gotta get lower. Don't wanna die. How low do we have to go? Okay. This looks like it would be something like a graveyard, huh? Oh, we gotta go much lower. The mushrooms again. My favorite mobs. I see our little guardian friend down there. That was a little risky, but...
I could outrun a centaur.
Grab this waypoint now that we're here.
I could outrun a centaur.
Well, that's kind of neat. Get a little bit of tidbit in exchange for giving spirit something.
I could outrun a centaur.
Life form detected in vicinity. Activate greeting mode.
Are you... How long... Who are you?
Greetings, life form. For your convenience, I respond to the name... Mox. I would like to make an offer. User Zin has ceased to function. Golem Squad rendered incapacitated. I deduce that you have come here for
the They'll have to hit much harder.
Help me and golems, and golems will help you.
I need to find the nearest of Zin's vaults and get into it. Can you help me with that?
I alone can help you with that. I have the entry code to Zin's first vault, but you will need the key gem.
Where is it?
A researcher stole it. A Webby ate the Asura.
So, it's in one of these spiders? Do you know which one?
Negative. I am confident you will find the one.
Ah, is this one of the ones you have to grind it out? Ah. These don't suck. Well, gotta look for the webbies, huh?
Replenishing.
See a bunch of inkwells where the spider's at, okay.
I feel good.
Oh, we got it. That wasn't very bad, actually. That was the first group of spiders I took out. I guess I better slay this thing. Don't want to bring it back to the NPC. It'd be kind of rude. Because he might actually follow me all the way back there. Yeah.
I found the key gem.
Good. I am altering the security on Zin's vault to recognize you. Processing done. Ascend the route over there to find Zin's vault. The others are in different places.
Okay, who brought this one over here?
One on the shore of the boiling sea, and one has been reached by the...
I'm actually gonna go down, maybe.
Thanks. You know, I have people here in a submarine. You could come back with us. Back to civilization.
We'll be the new user. Acceptable. When do we leave?
I have something to take care of first, and then we'll go. I'm afraid Webby has to stay. So say your goodbyes.
Understood. Goodbye, mortal enemy.
Nah. Okay. It's a shame someone had to bring that spider over there. Alright, back near the Heathen's Hold waypoint. We just gotta go up the mountain, it seems. Going through the mercenary camp was a mistake. Still bothered that you can't use those ladders. Do we need a mastery for ladders now? Too dangerous.
I could outrun a centaur.
Bats, eh? Don't care about bats right now.
They'll have to hit much harder.
But I might have to. And here we are. First of all.
Mox approves. Access granted.
What the?
I could outrun a centaur.
In the vault we go, huh? Tigers.
Pain for pain!
Gotta turn off the electricity, I'm guessing. How, though? Or why? Ugh.
I could outrun a centaur.
Do we have to kill the tigers? Yeah, it just keeps knocking you back from the looks of it.
Feel the fury!
Don't know if you can just pass through it. Wait, someone disabled it? How'd they do that? Don't know how they did that.
They'll have to hit much harder.
Does it just occasionally turn on and off? Adrenaline mushroom?
I could outrun
Oh, it just occasionally turns on and off, huh? Okay. That's all it is. That's a mean looking tiger. No, thank you, Tony. Leave me alone. He's persistent, though. He's coming. Gotta break ranks sometimes.
Replenishing.
And here we are.
This time, the wind whispered your intention to me. I grant a portion of the protection you need to enter the volcano's throat.
Thank you. I won't waste your gift.
Well then, we're just gonna get out here and go on to the next part. How long does this last for?
Commander, I'm getting an odd reading from the communicator. Your temperature seems to be fluctuating wildly.
Oh yeah, that makes sense. I was given a heat barrier from one of the spirits of the wild down here.
Sure, yeah. Perfect sense. But seriously, what's happening?
I told you. These voices spoke to me.
Uh-huh.
Then the ghost tree things told me I should free them.
Uh-huh.
And in return, they grant me protection from the high temperatures.
Sure, sure. So, you're clearly suffering from heat stroke. But don't panic. I'll send help your way.
Timmy, I'm fine. Or will be. As soon as I liberate more of my magical ghost friends.
Oh boy.
Magical spirits. I don't think they're ghosts, exactly. Oh, on to the next one. We're just gonna teleport, I think. Faster.
I could outrun us.
Okay, we're trying to get to the ancient hollow one. It looks simple, but we need to find a way up. It's very close by, though. I might just have to retrace my steps to how I originally got here in the first place. So I don't remember the way of just straight up getting up. Or I don't know the way, I should say. This'll be a great place for mushrooms. You got these mushrooms, but... Oh. You really can't go up this way, can you? Nope. Here we go. This might just be what we needed. Come on, activate. Disconnect, what's going on here? Uncooperative mushrooms. There's something right there. I kinda can't take my time for too long.
I could outrun a centaur.
But here we are now. That wasn't so bad.
Mox approves access.
Oh no.
Granted.
Poison. What is this actually?
I could outrun a centaur.
Nope, don't harvest that. Nope. Not what the that was all it was?
I appreciate it. They'll have to hit
well,
my
that
heart.
Was a simple one. No follow-up dialogue? Guess not. Just run past the
spiders.
Come
in, Commander.
Oh, here's
the bell. Don't touch that!
Go ahead, Timmy.
Flaunt and his nosy little puppets are picking this place clean. Okay, not sure how to even start this. Look, we've discovered that eliminating dragons isn't the best thing for the environment. But what else were we gonna do? Keep them alive and just let them eat us? So we destroy them and deal with the fallout, but... But what if we can't deal with the consequences anymore?
What's worse than being consumed by a dragon?
Well, when Balthazar stole the machine, it got me thinking. So I ran a scenario in the simulation room. And I should have done this before. This is all my fault. I was so exhausted. Keeping the lab secret, working all hours, I didn't... all the lives! I've doomed everyone. Probably? I don't know.
What are you getting at? What's going on? Are... Timmy?
I'm here. There's a communicator dock near the submarine you arrived on. Plug into that, and you'll see.
I could outrun a centaur.
Huh. That's interesting. So now we got an additional step out of here. Let's go check that out first before we progress. Now we're gonna see the consequences of our actions here if we take out the Elder Dragons.
I could outrun a... I'm plugged in. Show me.
Incoming. The simulation is beginning.
Timmy.
I know. We're completely nooked.
Are you sure this is accurate? Will it really...
There's a definite margin for error, but I think it's sound. I don't know. I'm so tired. Please don't be mad at me.
I'm not. Don't... We'll just stop him. It's okay. We have to.
Here's the thing about that. I didn't exactly plan to shut off the machine in the middle of its routine. So if he starts it up, the only way to turn it off is to overload it, and that'll blow it to smithereens. Omad's machine is one of a kind. Even I don't know what makes it tick.
Pain for pain!
So, if it's destroyed, we'll never get another shot at Primordis or Jormag. Hello? Are you there?
Just letting this all sink in. Rockin' a hard place, huh?
Rockin' a hard place. What do you want to do?
Let's hope I can reach him before he has a chance to turn it on. If not, I don't know. I'll make the call then.
Good luck. I am...
I could outrun a centaur.
That's an interesting turn for the plot, huh? Well, on to the next. We're gonna start from the Heathen's Hole waypoint once again. See where this takes us, huh? Back up here. Back through the fertile tubes again. See, which one is this? This is the Inquest camp. So that's where we're heading to. Yep, this looks like the place, alright.
Replenishing.
Tons of annoying little Inquest guys. I think taking the high ground is a good idea. Or do I actually have to go in there? Because it would be underground. Knowing Asura. What the? What's so great about being up here? Yeah. We'll see. Might be dangerous to go in directly, but nothing ventured, nothing gained. What is this? Oh, whoa. It's like they instantly know you're there.
I could outrun a centaur.
You just alert them when you go through there. Oh, it's like spotlights. I see, so stay out of the spotlights. If you can help it. Can't always help it. Oof. Okay, I've definitely gone the wrong way here.
I could outrun a centaur.
Might have to kill those guys. Go through this little cave.
I could outrun a
centaur. There's not a hole. There's not a hole. Don't think there's an exit. Oh, this sucks. This sucks. Where's the way? I need to know the way. This is back where I started from, I think. Yep. If I could get to those mushrooms, but good luck getting up there.
I feel good. Time to do some real damage.
I got that pesky researcher.
They'll have to hit much harder. Replenishing.
What does this do? Make you stealthy? See, can I make it? Okay, yeah, that's the wrong way.
I could outrun a centaur.
Okay, go. Climb up these janky things. It's not where I wanted to be, is it? It's also the wrong way.
I'm freezing.
Whoa, that's just a hotbed of activity here. Oh, I'm gonna get shot at this guy. There it is. After many detours.
I could
burn a centaur.
Let's take this guy out. I don't like him. He's hanging around the console.
I heard you, Raccoon. But I did not expect it to happen. You have kept your word. I offer you my protection for your journey to the volcano's throat. And only there.
Thank you for helping me.
Just leaves the last one at the Boiling Sea now. This one looks to be underground, so we're coming from Mariner's landing waypoint.
I could outrun a centaur.
Haven't found the way.
Don't mind the background sounds. It's unfortunate. I can't do much about that. Exploring this map certainly has been interesting. Rip dinosaurs. What killed the dinosaurs? Really don't know. But the elements have been going haywire. As we've seen.
They'll have to hit much harder.
This is really confounding.
Their god is returned.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm enjoying watching
them. These mercenaries are terrible people. But let's get them. What's it like working for a god, though? That was the problem. I went totally the wrong way there. Didn't have to go up that slope. I'm gonna come down here. What's this? Is it in like this cavern system? Must be. Assuming that's what this is. Yeah, I just gotta stay low to the ground. Reef Riders this time.
Centaur.
Yep, this is at the Zeta Vault.
Replenishing.
Should be the right elevation. If not, I will be quite sad. Yeah, there it is. We are here.
Not enough energy. They'll have to hit much harder.
I love this build. Because tank past the mobs. What is this? Don't fall in.
I could outrun a centaur.
Not like this. That was it? Did I cheese that? I feel like I did something wrong.
You have traveled the treacherous path, and the worst is yet to come. Now you must dare the volcano's throat.
Oh, shiny.
That is where you will find me when you seek, the long-lost god of fire. Go now. The blessings you have received will end when your deed is done. Do not fail. Upward to the apex.
No pressure. No pressure at all. So I think you were supposed to navigate past the steam and just glide past it. But I just took the safe route. Anyways, it's on to the heart of the volcano now.
I could outrun a...